We've got Muramasa. Hello. How's it going?
Hey.
All right. So you're opening up the first basement session for a couple of years.
Big responsibility there. No pressure.
Just before you start, you got an album on the way. You've been working on a record.
Yeah, that's right. It's probably going to get pushed into next year for various reasons. But yeah, I've got a new single coming out in like a couple of weeks. So yeah, lots of new music on the way.
It's great. And a few little specials today.
Yeah, a few bits.
All right, this is Muramasa, Boiler Room.
Sometimes it's too hard to sit still. Things are so passionate, times are so real. Sometimes I try to chill, mellow down, blow a smoke. A smile on my face, but it's really no joke. You feel it in the street that people breathe without hope. They're going through the motion, they dimming down the focus. The focus get cleared, then the light turns sharp, and the eyes grow teary, the mind grow weary. I speak it so clearly, sometimes y'all don't hear me. I push it past the bass, no nation's got to feel me. I feel it in my bones black, I'm so wide awake that I'm hardly ever asleep. My flow forever deep, and it's volumes of scriptures when I breathe on a beat. My presence speak volumes before I say a word. I'm everywhere, penthouse, pavement, the curb. Cradle to the grave, soul cathedral of a cell. Universal ghetto life, holla black, you know it well. Quiet storm, vital form, pen push the bright across. Mind is a vital force, high level right across. Soul is the lion's roar, voice is the siren. I swing round, ring out, and bring down the tyrant. Chop a small axe and knock a giant lopsided. The world is so dangerous, there's no need for frightening. The suckers trying to hide like the struggle won't find them. Then the sun busts through the cloud to clearly remind them. This A-ware, penthouse, pavement, the curb. Cradle to the grave, talk of each of a shell. Universal ghetto life, holla black, you know it well. What it is, you know, they know what it is. We know, y'all know what it is. Ecstatic, there it is.
Police pulling us over for no reason. Searching the car, like it's nigga hunting season. Yeah, round. Asking about where's the pound? Where's the guns? Are y'all niggas on the run? You got warrants? Y'all niggas ready for some storming? That's how they be cracking. It seems like they be acting. Except it's real life. Like they rushing up your residence. Searching the crib. They can't find no evidence. Man, this stuff is making me mad, man. The other day, Mr. Buddha had this plan. Get grands off the man, so I hope crew can expand. They all wanted me to drive the getaway. Car was like, fuck it, cause I ain't got no dough anyway. They straight planned it right in my garage. Thinking large, putting together the entourage. My nigga straight hit the bank, then broke the hell out. So much money, you couldn't even get that smell out. I got laced with 30 G's to keep it freeze. But some nigga riding so five bows on the breeze. Police talking about where's the dead presidents. Said fuck y'all, niggas ain't got no evidence.
Her price things shit on my own. a late second coming up for time. Ow, ow.
Shoulda shoulda when you tossed that time. Yeah, yeah.
The way she make the congregation's going.
In the great van, well, cutie, I like your bougie booty. Come here, come do me. Well, let's make a movie. Hell, you know my repertoire is like a wrestle. I show you the rope, connect the dots. A country girl in North Hollywood. Mama used to cook red beans and rice. Now it's Denny's form in the morning, spoil your appetite. Liquor pouring and niggas swarming your section with erection. Smoking every direction. Middle finger pedestrians, R&B singers and lesbians. Rappers and managers, music and iPhone cameras. This shit unanimous for you, it's damaging for you, I think. That pussy should only be holding exclusive rights to me. I mean, he flew you in this motherfucker on first class. Even went out his way so you could check in the extra bag. Now you wanna divide the yam like you'd equate the math. That shit don't add up. You're making them mad as fuck. She say she came out here to find the A-list rapper. I said, baby, spin around and say the alphabet backwards. You're dealing with malpractice. Don't kill a good nigga's confidence. Just cause he a nerd and you don't know what a condom is. The head's still good.
us, cause they know, no, no, no. Leave it to the gods. Leave it to the gods, cause they know, no, no, no. Let go. Thank you.
Perfect blue evening. We sit and drink and we sit.
Yeah, Muramasa in the basement, Brownswood basement with Boiler Room. Considering you've only been playing CDJs for a few weeks, that was pretty damn good.
Something happened, definitely. Yeah. That's all we can. That's all we can say at this point.
And it's a big selection. I wasn't expecting to hear any, you know, Quasimoto, a bit of MF Doom. We'll mix up, right? How many of those were your songs?
There was a couple of ones in there. There was like a Foles remix, and then there was one off the album with the singer Neo. And yeah, I think that was it mostly. Yeah.
Enjoy it.
Yeah, it was wicked. Yeah, really fun.
So it's a tricky mixer as well. That one.
Interesting. Not what I'm used to in the 3 days I've been doing this.
Yeah.
No, it was wicked. It was wicked. Really
well, thank you for blessing the session. Muramasa, thanks, Alex.